Hey everyone, welcome to Soap Trend. We hope that everybody is doing well. We have some exciting news to share with you all in today's video. In this video, we are going to talk about one of the favorite actors from our favorite Hallmark movie, Sealed with a Kiss, Wedding March 6. Jack Wagner starred in Hallmark's new movie, and the photos and videos of the movie are up in the air. Do watch this video till the end to know everything about the movie. Hallmark Sealed with a Kiss, Wedding March 6 is bringing fans the wedding that they have been waiting for a long time. Starring Jack Wagner and Josie Bisset, along with Caitlin Stryker and Nathan Witt, the movie is the long-awaited conclusion to the Wedding March series. Hallmark fans will be delighted to know that some photos and videos have been released, revealing clues and spoilers about what storylines to expect in this new movie. Hallmark released official press photos for the new movie. Hallmark has released a series of official press photos for the movie, which you can view on the screen right now. The official synopsis reads, "The modest wedding plans of a celebrity and his down-to-earth fiancé escalate while Mick gets an enticing opportunity Olivia won't let him refuse, putting their own big day in jeopardy." On Instagram, Wagner also shared this photo with the cast. The shared photos reveal Mick and Olivia getting married. In case all of you were worried about whether Mick and Olivia would really make it to the altar and seal their wedding with a kiss, the press photos reveal that the wedding does happen, and it looks like it's going to be an absolutely beautiful wedding. There's even an official press photo showing them kissing, which we can assume indicates that they will go through the wedding and get married. The wedding appears to be a gorgeous affair, and just to have a look at Olivia's wedding dress, it is breathtaking. There's even a press photo showing Mick putting a wedding ring on her finger while he wears one, so it doesn't look like there's going to be a last-minute cancellation that stops the wedding. Instead, the wedding does take place. A trailer of the movie has also been released. Ever since Mick proposed to Olivia in Wedding March 5, fans have been waiting for this day to finally arrive. One of the fans wrote on Twitter, "And finally, hashtag Wedding March 5, at Hallmark Channel. Mick and Olivia are engaged. At Jack Wagner Han Pike. At Josie Bisset. Do I hear hashtag Wedding March 6? Yeah." Hallmark has also released previews and trailers for the Wedding March 6. In the trailer, Mick assures Olivia that he wants her to have the wedding she's always dreamed of and not simply a wedding she's settling for. There's also a clip of Olivia saying, "I think if we just focus on making each other happy, everything will fall into place." Hallmark describes the movie as the Wedding March finale 5 years in the making. The Hallmarkies podcast also recently posted an interview with Caitlin Stryker, who is starring in the movie. You guys can check out the podcast as well. Sealed with a Kiss, Wedding March 6 premieres on the Hallmark Channel on Saturday, August 14. At 9 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. Central. On August 10, 2021, AEBC Internet Corp posted on Twitter, "Will Mick and Olivia finally say I do?" See at Jack Wagner Han Pike and at Josie Bisset in hashtag sealed with a kiss, hashtag Wedding March 6, premiering Saturday, August 21 at 8 p.m. ET on at SC Hot Home. Tune in early for a marathon of hashtag Wedding March 1 to 5 starring at 12:40 p.m. Eastern Time. However, if you're in Canada, you'll need to wait until August 21st to watch the movie on Super Channel Hot and Home. Sadly, Sealed with a Kiss will be the finale of the Wedding March series. So this much for today's video. We hope you liked it. We will deliver more news of Sealed with a Kiss, Wedding March 6 as it comes in. We will have all the burning Sealed with a Kiss, Wedding March 6 spoilers, updates and news you're looking for. So visit us regularly. Thank you for checking this video out. We will see each other very soon with another video. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. If you have anything to say, do let us know in the comment section below. We'll make sure to reply to your comments.